Same guys I played cards with last night, we're gonna
Any
have some
card
fun
after that.
on NR2003, do some
Card.
fun
No,
racing and see here. It's gonna be,
it's Zach in general.
from what I hear, 50 laps,
He doesn't know
100
IndyCar
miles
physics.
at Auto Club with the IndyCar mod, so
Guys, honestly,
this should be fun.
this is probably the most realistic rec that we've had. Or Auto Club, that is.
Jay
I
wouldn't mind
told him to
having.
wait a tad and then try again later, Arrington, but.
Oh, so Shelby's one, okay.
I need to adjust my hotkeys real quick. It's the
It's
22.
like a really bad version of the iRacing DW12. That is perhaps the most accurate statement I've ever heard from Bobby Jones.
I should run a league, shouldn't I? I would be
Well,
a great league runner.
I mean, so long as you don't carry yourself like an asshole, sure.
See, that was the problem with like a lot of those people though, is that a lot of the people that ran in that league got really pissy when I would make a call, and I'm making fair calls when you're doing stupid blocking rules, you know? On road courses, you get one defensive block, and
Like per straightaway, right?
you got one per straightaway in road courses, but then on ovals, I didn't give you any. I'm like, you cannot move defensive. You cannot move in reaction to somebody. And I think that's what we ought to do here, actually,
Okay,
you
there we
know?
go. That'll
Yeah,
work.
you can't move in to react to somebody because if we start doing that, we're gonna have a mess, you know?
Our goal is to have a, I mean,
Hey,
would
fuck boy, I think you're blocked.
be a deal for a long green flag run, in all honesty, because that'd be fun. Pit stops, in all honesty, and just the strategy behind it. So,
Yeah,
I'm
I'm running
scared about breaking down
the
to
two of
55 mile
Briscoe,
an hour
so
from full speed, you know?
yeah, Penske
I'm
fan,
gonna get
so
out there and actually try that.
I have attempted it. You have to do it like mid of four. You can't do it like just before the exit of four.
Oh yeah, you can't do it down there.
Attempt it here in a second. Get my speed up before I try it though. Oh, Ryan Griffin's here.
Yeah, we'll try this. We'll see if it works.
If you're able to get on the track, it should work. The whole
That's my bad.
system of
I didn't see
stats.
Dot down there.
Dot, I got a suggestion for you. Don't enter that low into the corner. You won't slide up like that.
Yeah, you should really try to like,
Did
or run
somebody.
the high
You know
line.
what? I need to re-download the track because I think what you guys may have is the track type may be different.
Yep, there
The geometry and the graphics and stuff
Everyone's
are
had to
different.
almost re-download it, so you're not the only one.
No, it's the
Pick the
exact same track that you should probably have.
And I. You gotta be gradual with the braking. The brakes, because you'll do what I just did.
Could you drive defensively? Like, drive, like, go to the white line on the straightaway. Do you do that?
But I would not. It actually doesn't help you here.
Even though it's not recommended.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I started to come down on you.
even if there's no room, even if like from someone, I would not say I would not like don't give them like so much room, like half a straightaway. Try to get as not as
There's
close
the
as you
players that are
can,
running
but like
tonight.
get a little bit
Some of these
closer
familiar
to
with
the guy
anybody
you're trying
that
to pass
follows
because
ARC
then they're in a
Soda
better
or
lane for you.
Sony Cup Series.
And if you because if you enter really really
If you
low,
know
the
those
car will just
communities.
slide up the track. So, you also lose a lot more speed if you just do that.
We are on track. That's success.
That is success number uno. Now, how much assistance do you have?
Now, you've got to see how this thing drafts, Ryan, so come out with me for a sec.
Okay, you're clear of pit lane. What am I thinking?
There's a spin on the front stretch. There's a spin in turn one.
Yeah, I know I'm going to have to adjust things. That's why I want to get on track and see. And already I'm too loose.
I have put 65 steering assistance, I think 70 input. Usually I don't run it that high, but I just, because it's kind of a super speedway and it's kind of monotonous, I kind of ran, I'm running it a little bit higher.
You hit the grass, Griffin, that's why you got loose. It was nothing wrong with you.
Yeah.
Just watching myself in the background.
Be right back. I need to change my voice to my push to talk so it's on my wheel.
Mm-hmm. He has a wheel. That's even better.
Yeah, I gotta change my keep line here for push to talk, so.
The only way I was able to get on the pit road that time was I lightly coasted
there we go.
3 and 4. I had to saw the wheel, saw my steering, but I was able to get the pit road.
Can you guys hear me?
Yes.
They were good then.
Yeah.
I just wanted to make sure the key worked.
What in the world did I just hear?
Ultimate TBT.
Noah's here. Prepare, we're all doomed.
We are all fucked.
Yep.
My boy, Noah Hart.
No, hey, what?
And for anybody actually that's in here at the moment, it is streaming. I get the stream live.
Alright.
Through
cool.
Twitch.
The Pain Death 100 will be streamed. Hooray. That's
yeah,
what
streamed
we're
streamed and then recorded.
And then I'm going to make a video about it later, I think. Unless
keep
if we just use Ryan's, I might
keep
just
it
do
under
that.
3,500
it's probably better for you to use replay, because then you can get multiple car angles.
No, I wasn't going to do that, as I was just going to say I might not just make a video, but I probably will.
Yeah.
Okay, you're clear of pit
we're
lane.
Kicking it to Q at 8:15, so yeah. Do you want to post the stream for everybody that doesn't race in there, Ryan?
Oh dear.
If somebody, who's out of game can just post my Twitch name, which is Day500Champ15, just look it up through there.
I got you.
Nope, I'm spinning.
I'm going on it too.
Gotta give as much space as humanly possible. Ah, I hit the pit wall. But you gotta give
yeah,
as much space as possible when we start doing pit road.
Yeah, turn the ELAC brakes off. I just want to see if that'll help.
Slow down a lot really early to make this pit road.
I'll send the link to multiple channels.
I'm putting it on the thing.
Keep it under 55. Keep it under 3,500 in seconds.
Hi. Hey, Noah.
Hey.
I'm not going to run with you, Roush, here. I'm trying to get adjusted to the single car first before I try to draft.
Okay, you're clear of pit lane.
Oh, I'm still posting the stream links. I wouldn't have gone anyways.
Kenny.
Yeah?
TBT to this.
Hey, fuckboy, I think you blocked.
I remember what? this video.
What was that?
Interface 3, hey fuck
you,
I think you
blocked. I don't know what that is.
It
yeah,
was at your Indianapolis 500 thing.
I gotta make
like
a smoother
like
entry.
Years ago.
Who said that?
Schmidt. It's funny as shit. Hold up, let me get to you.
also would not advise running in the light gray, rim riding it.
Yeah, don't do that.
You have good speed, but you will lose control of the car. I just attempted it.
Clear.
I gotta fix my entry because I'm just loose as shit.
How did Shelly do a 29.6?
To be fair, that was in the draft, and
well,
actually,
I kind of figured that.
That was me running up on, I think it was Ralph. No, that was when me and Bobby were drafting, and I was just behind them.
Should I send the stream link in the EFR Discord?
If you want to, have fun.
Well, I'm not asking Griffin. Because I don't
It's up to you.
It's up to me? Well, it's up to me. I'm going to
fine
do
it. Fine to me, Ryan. Like your entry.
Hey, if everyone's fine with it, I'm doing it.
No.
I guess I'll put it in here, because why not?
Right, you don't have to push it as hard to try to hit that white line. You can run a seam off of it.
Ryan, another thing too is, like I said, the high line actually isn't bad here either. Like, that's my main line actually around here, is running right in the gray. Right in that dark gray patch right around the middle of the track, that's my line here.
I have not run in forever in this game. That's what I'm trying to get used to.
Well,
get used to it.
Doing that.
Yeah, hopefully without wiping out Shelly.
No, that was me. I should have, like,
whoever just came out of the
room.
Pits. Does anyone want to draft? Next person that wants to come out of the pits. Anybody want to do a draft thing?
I'm on my way.
All right, I think we got two. Let's go, Shelly.
Is rolling out of pits right now, so just okay.
Limit 55. Keep it under 3,500 in seconds.
I didn't know you were there.
Hey Ryan.
Yeah.
Are you gonna YouTube this after we're done?
Right now it's on Twitch, so maybe once it's done, I may put it to YouTube. I may wait. It depends.
Please do.
I hit 251.
Oh gosh. I'm kind of sideways.
Up high, Shelly.
Yeah. Oh, by the way, this EXE does a Vero push, so.
I was explaining that earlier to Kenny.
There's a spin in turn two.
Nice looking A3 by Nova.
I usually actually like riding the outside down the front track.
I went 253 down the front.
That's good. You want to try you're trying to pit from the draft? Oh gosh. Something did not go well.
That did not go well for Kenny at all.
The irony of me wearing my Indy 500 shirt while running this.
I'm pitting, boys.
Roush. Nope, I'm in the pit wall. You were gonna make it, Roush. I'm sorry. That was on me.
It's fine, it's fine. As long as I know I can make pit road. Because if we don't run the low line, I'm pretty sure I can slow down way before I get onto the apron.
I see, they're kidding.
Because the low line is basically unusable.
Road is gonna be really hard to get onto, so I get. Would suggest practicing trying to get onto it. If you're not running. If you don't think you're running that quickly. Most of our laps, anyways, are draft laps, so.
I'm trying to come in next time around.
Hi guys.
Coming
on
this time.
Watch out. On the front straight. There was death and carnage in turn four. I just got stuck.
I'm exiting.
I want to see if I can suck up to Bobby here.
Oh, you'll be able to suck up.
Sorry, Noah. I keep running into you for no reason.
Inside. Clear inside.
Best to get a qualifying in 2 minutes.
I'll be honest, I'm practicing single car run.
You go practice pit row, so. Oh!
There's a spin in turn two.
So far back in this.
Yeah.
Clear outside.
Really realistic that way. Good. And the draft distance is huge.
I like how Bobby's driving the road course setup.
Road course configuration card.
Yeah.
Inside.
Does he probably needs to change that, doesn't he?
Clear.
Oh, this is gonna be fun tonight.
50 laps of all this, but we'll have to pit twice. And hopefully save all that fuel to the end. I'd say so.
Are the four of the two pitting?
Not this lap.
Oh, they're coming down this time.
Alright, I know where, now I know how to get on the pit road safely, I just gotta replicate it. I kinda had to
pitting
coast over 15. I had to coast from the entry.
That didn't work.
I had to coast from the
inside.
Entry. Or around the bottom to get on the pit road without
clear inside.
Spinning.
There's a spin in turn three.
Or not.
When are we going to Q, guys?
What's in the box next minute?
Soon.
Oh, right now, actually.
Why?
It's 15.
Alright, we're going to Q, guys. Be quiet. Don't talk.
Good luck, bitches. Don't speed up pit road.
About to see some fun stuff tonight, and I know the video says NASCAR, but we're actually running open wheel cars, so. What you're gonna see. And I apologize in advance for the driver view, but that's the view I have, and that's the view I'm gonna use.
Okay, here comes your first time lap.
fun little ride.
One more lap.
And add more speed to second lap. Because I really don't want to be mid-pack. Very, very nervous about this. First time forever I've driven here, so run this game, we'll see.
Damn.
How do I not?
What?
What? Right, how did freaking? Oh God, Dodd starting second. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh no.
This is gonna be great.
No. I'll be honest, I really didn't try in this.
Where's Harrington? I guess Harrington's not here.
No, Harrington's internet sucked, so. He stopped.
Yeah, I don't honestly know how I did that, but we'll.
Alright, let's do a bathroom break, and then we'll do happy hour, and then we can do a couple, and then I'm gonna do the driver's meeting. And then, yeah, okay? So I'm gonna use the bathroom, and then we'll do driver's meeting.
Okay.
Or actually, I can do driver's meeting now.
Yeah, I would suggest doing that.
Alright, so, first things first. You can't win the race on the first lap, so don't do it. So don't do anything stupid early. Give people space, because, yeah, that's gonna be pretty, important. So let's not...
It was to name pain death.
Yeah, don't beat Takuma Sato on lap one. You can do that later, but whatever. We're gonna have our own little cautions. Dodd, don't go on the track during it, really.
I was gonna show the restarts on actually.
No. We are controlling our own cautions in this race, so Will Hoyt's going out there to show where the restart zone is. Restart zone, this track, believe it or not, doesn't have that great of a marked off restart zone like some of the others, so just be really careful about that. The control car is the leader because we're throwing our own yellows. Will Hoyt, how many cars do you want to say are yellow?
Any one time there's like a spin, because it's going to be violent if someone spins.
Alright, yeah. Every time that there's a yellow, it's an immediate... Every time someone spins, it's an immediate yellow. So... Try and not do too many things that are too stupid, because that'd be really bad if you did. Like I said, just give space. This is an incredibly fast track. I know I hit 252 going down off the front straightaway once in the draft, so... And Will Hoyt's at the, zone, so if everybody goes to... What car number are you, Will Hoyt?
Just check
where the replay was for Will Hoyt and
there's
see where
the
restart
on the wall,
zone is.
If you look,
yeah, it's on the wall. So the lead car controls that, or he's the control car, the leader is, on the restart. Pitting is incredibly important here. So when you start seeing cars that are saying that they're going to pit, or over the chat and whatnot saying that they're going to pit, please slide up to the high line, because you're going to be on track slowing down, and I know that. Make sure you say you're going to as well, Pit, because that would be bad if you just start slowing down on the middle of the track. Either use your number one hotkey, which is typically pitting this lap, and then come on in. Now, during the race, you have to stay below the white line all the way through turn two. So you might want some practice doing that if we have a green flag pit stop. Other than that, but yes, when a car is pitting, go to the high line, because you're gonna need to start slowing down in the middle of three and four, right? I think everyone was doing that, slowing down in the middle of three and four to get in there.
Because I was even slowing down in the entry.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, you've got to slow down at the entry to get in.
Effectively, any spins on a racing surface would result in a yellow, but if they're off the track, like on the apron or anything like that, we're not going to call it.
Unless, somehow it goes onto the track. And if you are spinning out, please alert us. I'm spinning. And then we'll throw a yellow, because we don't want anything too crazy here. The track is wide. Just keep spatial awareness up.
It's not a one-lane track.
It's definitely not a one-lane track. You can run pretty... The entire track is basically a line I've figured out around here.
Be aware of the arrow push as
Yeah, there is a big arrow push. So if you're in the slipstream, and as you guys know, it's very easy to slipstream with these things. So if you're in the slipstream, just be aware your car is going to get tight. Your car is going to understeer, when, especially entering 3. Did anybody else feel that, especially in turn 3?
Yeah, I did.
It's not as... I don't think it's as bad in 1, but in 3 it's pretty iffy. Just, like I said, spatial awareness. We don't want this being a wreck fest. And like I said, even though this is a fun race, I'm questioning whether or not we should do a league with this frickin' EXE, because I think it's awesome. And with this I&I, and or with this car set and everything. And I think it's incredibly important for us to treat this like it's a league race. Is there any questions in the chat?
Can I win the race on lap 2?
No.
No.
Just...
Oh, if you're warping, that's a good point. Oh, if you're warping, go way high, back out of the throttle, and head to the back. We're not gonna be... I mean, if it's bad, like, for example, Noah was warping a tad, Griffin was, that's fine.
I blink every once in a while, so...
If we can't tell where you're running, that's bad.
Hold up. How bad is my warp pull rate?
I didn't notice any with Roush.
Okay. No, Roush is fine.
I was looking at Griffin had a little bit. Noah's had a history of sometimes doing it, and Dodd were the three I was seeing.
Let me know if it gets really bad, because I am streaming, so just let me know if it gets really bad. I may just drop it back.
Griffin, yours, when you were on track, we could tell where you were. It wasn't terrible.
Yeah, it was a little bit twitchy, but, like, I could tell, like, where you were generally. It's not like you're warping up and down the entire track.
Oh, no. No. Dodd was the only one I was getting a little bit worried about at times, but, yeah, it's... Bobby had a good point, guys. Bobby had a good point. If you are passing someone and you start sliding up, lift off the throttle. We are doing EOLL, so if you do something stupid, I'm not afraid to call an EOLL on you. And I don't think Will Hoyt will be either, right?
I typically am not.
We're not afraid to throw EOLLs at you if you cause a wreck.
Parks or stuff, or is this...
I don't think parks. This isn't a league, so I don't care. Parking people. If you're doing really stupid shit, then I'm gonna park you, but... Yeah, I wouldn't even drop back just yet, Chris, until we see what your stuff's like. Seriously. If you think you got a shot to win this thing, stay up there.
I gotta take a piss first before we kick it to race, and,
Yeah, make sure... Okay, when we're in this happy hour, and maybe Will Hoyt will restart it when we go, when I'm done with this, just do some pit stop stuff. Do some drafting practice for the final 15 minutes. What's PP? Oh, pit party? Yeah, we can do that. Yeah, okay, so I think that's pretty much it.
Sorry.
I guess this concludes.
Pretty much it. Make sure you try getting onto the pit lane, though. Make sure you try getting onto the pit lane if you haven't yet.
Party, I think we should start in our starting place. And then pace around to the...
Oh, pace speed! Hold on, guys. Hold on, guys. Pit road speed's 55. Pace speed...
70.
We'll go that.
So... I was thinking we could roll off and go to our starting places as the pit party and have a rolling start pretty much.
I gotta use the bathroom, but hey, Will Hoyt, do you wanna kick it back the happy hour so they get the full 15 minutes?
Yeah, alright, cool. By the way, I was like,
effectively 5 minutes till we get to race, though.
I'll BRB.
Man, I gotta get on and wonder where my pit stall is. Oh, wait.
Are we doing the full 15 minutes or are we starting at 8:30?
30.
Oh shit, okay. I thought we were going full 15.
I just have one question. With the yellow, are we racing back to the yellow or is it frozen immediately?
Frozen field.
Okay.
Are we gonna
That's how IndyCar does it. Frozen field.
Okay, you're clear of pit lane.
And we might end a race under yellow if we pay.
Also, for any of the new people, I would advise having F2 up. Hitting the space bar so you can see the interval you are to other drivers around you.
I think Griffin's got that piece.
I'm assuming Griffin does. Just for some people who might not know, I have a general assumption everyone knows about that. But,
hang on to that bad boy.
To remind some people.
Wow, why are the pit stalls so spread out?
That's just how it is.
Fortunately, that is how it is.
For this version, at least. Just randomize the pit stalls, except first.
I mean, because I was wondering, like, oh, where's my pit stall? Where's my pit stall?
Go ahead,
I was thinking, I was, like, panicking. I have to find out where it was, and I forgot I was on the pole. And that was kind of embarrassing.
That's kind of funny.
Usually, I'm nowhere near the pole, usually. I've actually not gotten a career pole.
Me on the top of the board? Oh my fucking god.
It's because of where you were in the draft, Raj. You were the last car. You just kind of sucked up off the three of us.
Also, you do get really, really loose if you're side by side with someone. Me and Noah were just side by side, and he was sideways through that corner.
Like, Noah's got the best slipstream.
Holy crap.
Whoa.
Noah.
Got that run.
Noah got into the 29s. I would have been shocked there.
Clear.
Coming down Fair Road here, guys. It's like kind of a test.
Not this time, I'll come next time.
I got 254 on the back stretch.
254? Jeez!
and those hopes and dreams were killed immediately. I was the only one who made it. I'm really thinking we kinda, you have to, like, pull in, like, start slowing down entry of four. That's the only
thing. Yeah, I'm gonna make that amendment. You've gotta start slowing down on the entry of four.
Like, and I wouldn't even suggest slamming on the brakes. I'd just say coast in, and then slowly, gradually apply the brakes, because...
Keep it under 55. Keep it under
35. Hey, Will, like, can we
completely
go
missed
at 35,
it.
If that's alright?
What?
I'd like some more pit practice. Can we go at 35, not 30?
Alright.
I need to go to the restroom, so I'll be right back.
I can't believe that time I set.
God, it feels like forever since I've been on NR, so...
It feels like it takes for ages going down the pit road. At 55.
Keep it under 55. Keep it under 3,500 in seconds.
Nine pitting.
Alright, I'm back.
I think that commitment cone's where you gotta be slowed down, so just be wary of that, guys.
Yeah.
I was way too fast and nearly lost to get nine, so.
There. Those are my two binds now,
go,
so
go,
if I spin,
go.
You'll guess if I'm spinning or if I'm hitting
it
low.
Okay, you're clear of pit lane.
I gotta remember, I have an early pit stall.
Also, I would suggest being in a higher gear when you're trying to go around the apron.
Okay,
like,
merge
a
when
really
you can.
High gear. Watch out, Will, when I come down.
It's weird because I got out in second gear the first time.
Shifting, like, the embankment will, like, give your car loss
control. When's my VTEC kicking in?
I'd like to be able to, draft and get on the road.
Okay, go ahead now. I'm rolling down slowly here, give me a sec.
I'm gonna come down this time.
Chris Dud, I got you. Never mind.
Where is this server at?
I'm guessing Alaska? I'm kidding. No, he's talking about...
Nine pitting!
Where is this server that we're using located, do you know?
The server is located in Anchorage, Alaska.
Oh, because it's based off of Will
Hoyt. It's based on Will Hoyt's port forward.
No wonder it's hard to connect.
Yeah, no,
I think my Wi-Fi box is just not
holy cow, I almost lost it on pit.
Just to me, Noah, when I have to when I race Will Hoyt series, so.
It's just the bank going off of the banking is all I'm having trouble with.
Trying not. You want to be behind me to try to test this out, or?
It don't matter to me. I just want to get up to speed.
3 minutes to race.
Time, I think. I just had to coast. I just had to slide my way through that corner.
Go, go, go! Keep it under 55. Keep it under 3,500 in second.
Maybe I didn't give you enough space there, but...
Okay, you're clear of pit lane.
Try third or fourth, Ryan.
I run automatic, I don't run manual.
Yeah, no, that's gonna be a problem for you, I think. Especially on restart.
I run auto too, so you're not the only one in that boat.
I think we just short choke.
Yeah.
And on restarts too.
I think on automatic you can assign a key that you can shift, but it's auto usually, right? Or it's
save me now.
Coming out this time. Bobby coming out this time.
Does it lock your ability to do that and just ship?
Oh shit.
There's a fan on the back straight.
I was way too fast.
Damn, sped on pit road.
I don't know if it, like, I'd be cautious about this, but if this may be like average speed here because the lines are there. If you accidentally go a little bit fast, I think if you go a little bit slower in another section, you might be okay. But I don't know if I can test that. I've tested under a green yellow flag if it happens.
Why do I feel like Jeffrey Thing-Guy would just destroy us at this?
I don't think so.
Black slap pass type shit.
I'm gonna do another bathroom stop and then I'm ready.
I keep merging early. I gotta.
Oh, good grief. Dodd just checked up. I almost lost it.
If you are side by side with someone, you do get really loose. I will say that.
There's
so
a fan in turn two.
I'm only gonna try and hit, like, the next lap, Noah.
Yeah.
I keep getting pulled on before the merge point tells me to go. I need to be in a lower gear. I'm going a little slower.
Yeah, I'd say start, like, exit in fourth gear when you're trying to exit pit road. 83 and 26 coming down this time. Yeah, do you have automatic shifting on, Dodd? Alright, let's go down this time, Noah.
I got it.
That was perfect.
Adjusting to Dodd, so you want to be in fourth gear, but I would just feather the throttle around until you get the all clear, then you can kind of punch it. Like, and I would try to get up to either third or fourth gear, If you're really losing it, go up to fourth. If you really have to, go all the way up to fifth gear. Just to add a little bit more stability, because a higher gear will make sure that it, when you rev it, you won't spin you around.
Mr.
We ready to go?
Let me just do one more attempt at pit road, and then I'm good.
Keep it under 55. Keep it under 3,500 in seconds. Watch that speed now. Keep it on 3,500 in seconds.
Well, let me practice getting off one more time.
Okay, that's the first time.
Going through a full mock pit stop.
Okay, you're clear of pit lane.
I'd be wary of cold tires on a restart as well.
Yep. We might also be a little
bit. Well, let's get out of here this time though. Let's see how perfect we can get.
Okay, merge when you can.
When we want to start, but it's all up to you guys.
Shit.
God dang it.
I'm good.
I was trying to get as much as I could.
Oh.
Do you just want to run the session out, guys?
How much time is left in the session?
It's like 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
I would, because people start finalizing pit road exits and stuff.
10-4.
Okay. God, hi.
Bobby, how are you right there?
Where is he?
In turn two.
Oh my gosh. Go to his rear chase camera.
How do you even manage that?
Hold on, I'm watching this. I want to see how he did that.
But if you're like,
oh my gosh.
How on earth? Okay, let's see. So he intentionally tries to slow himself down by wrecking, flies over, and then lands in the center.
Well, I don't think you'll get any better than that, Bobby.
God dang it, Bobby!
Definitely couldn't do that any better.
You're right, I would not. You're running good.
We've got 50 seconds left, guys. Just letting you guys know.
I'm gonna try to come down this one final time. We'll kick it forward.
I wish everyone the best of luck when we're out there, everybody.
We got one restart towards
first.
Well.
Can't win the race.
Oh, are we doing
first?
One restart in case if we screw it up on the first one?
Yeah.
In case everyone dies in the first one.
Okay.
Yeah, I would suggest having a restart. Maybe like 2 laps. Or...
I would give them 5 actually. Yeah, if everyone dies within the first 5 laps.
Yeah, because it's kind of a fun race, actually. So people being excluded or knocked out early.
Noah, are you here still? I'm just making sure.
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
It would also suggest...
Alright, here we go! Standby mode now!
Alright, I'm getting off track.
I wish everyone the best of luck.
On the outside, one, two.
Really careful. I would suggest being in
cold tires on my start.
I would say, like, third gear, actually.
I'm in auto, so just be wary, okay? I'm an automatic transmission who's ever starting behind me.
Well, you got another one just being here, Kenny. I'm 6, so I got auto too.
Do I have lane choice? I'm just kidding.
No, you're not getting lane choice.
Where's Noah, my dude?
Noah, my dude, get on track. Noah.
There he is.
There he is.
Come on, me amigo. Oh, shit.
We're good.
Alright, everyone. This might be the most terrifying NR 2003 race we've ever participated in, so...
I just came back from the bathroom.
Alright, here we go.
Nice.
I had to go pee, like, quick.
This car is gonna go really slow here, so we can't.
So I'm guessing this here's the PIU, huh?
Nah, I had to go pee before.
I would want to have run this race on a full bladder, to be fair.
I had to go pee before it scared the pee out of me.
Because I would be pissing myself the entire time.
Oh yeah, fans of my Twitch are gonna see
also,
something
you're on the
fun.
Inside, make sure
watch
you don't
this.
Pass anyone before the start finish line.
You think I racing's fun?
God, actually get going.
Good old NR 2003.
Yes, please. Like, I actually tried to be up front. Pit car's in.
No, I'm gonna like back. I don't know about you.
Green flag, green flag, green, green, green.
Good luck, everyone.
Not a great start.
Careful of cold tires here, people.
Oh, well, they wrecked.
Already
a restart.
That's a restart.
Oh my.
I avoided it, though.
I started losing it, too, and then in came Bobby.
IORL, as much as the league really stinks, I kind of like this rule. We might want to consider spacing people out by tenths on the F2. Just
probably 2 tenths, yeah.
2 tenths on the F2.
That might be a good idea. So everyone spread themselves out on the start. Unless if, do you want the first lap to be a pace lap and then therefore we can do a single file start?
No, because their tires would be too cold by then.
Okay, yeah, good point.
So what we're if you look, just make sure you're 2 tenths in front, behind the row in front of you. You may have to. Me, the front row, try to stay as close as we can to this pace car, and we're gonna try to go 70, but it takes a bit for this pace car to get warmed up.
Will Hoyt, back up a little bit.
I will.
Oh man, I almost lost it there. Weaving, trying to keep my tires warm.
Also,
all right, let's try this
gears.
Again.
Careful.
Good
with
luck,
gears.
Everybody.
Get ready now. Going
mine
green.
Manual. Make sure you're in second or third gear. I was just.
Pace car's in.
Going 70.
Green flag. Green flag. Green. Green. Green.
That was actually pretty good spacing, man. Everyone. Gosh, man, God.
I went right to 6 on the start.
I don't know how I did that.
Oh boy.
Oh, good lordy. And James Shelley leads the first lap in the Velda Club.
Inside.
Oh shit, caution. Slow it down.
My bad, my bad, my
coasting.
Bad, my bad.
I'm coasting.
I lost it.
How bad was it?
Really bad. Like, 3 involved.
Alright, kick it back.
Coasting.
Got one. It was me, Rouge, and Noah, I believe.
I'll just say this. That 3 wide move at the start of the race, right at the finish line, was uncalled for.
What happened?
I lost my car, but at the beginning of the race,
did somebody go 3 wide on the start?
I may have jumped.
Rouge had I think he had just a good start, and he went between me and Bobby before we got to the line.
Do not change your lanes until you hit the start finish line.
No, he didn't do that. He didn't. He did it afterward.
He might have actually done it. We should have looked at the replay before we said that.
I already checked it. He was on a high line.
No,
what happened again?
He was fine. It was just it was real aggressive and nearly wrecked on the straightaway.
Yeah, guys, remember this is IndyCar. This isn't NASCAR, where we can start beating and banging each other. This is kind of scary. I'm not gonna lie.
These guys are really aero sensitive. So
give each other. Do you want to go 4 tenths now, guys?
No, it was fine. It was fine. It was just me being too aggressive. I'll
don't
start
be
behind
aggressive
Noah.
This early, guys. It's a long race.
I'll start behind
don't be,
Noah.
Don't be Taka Masato or Pastor Maldonado.
Actually, it's not that long of a race, in my opinion.
No, it isn't.
50
it's
laps
longer than a
13-lap
dash, I'll be
I'll
honest
start
there.
Like this.
Get ready now. Going green.
Nah, never mind.
Pace car's in. Green flag, green flag, green, green, green!
Good start, Will Hoyt.
Oh, bye.
God, be wary, you're kind of warping too. You're
Jeez.
Warping pretty bad, actually.
I know, man. I was looking at.
I had a counter steer a shit
where they were.
I did too up here, Noah. I mean, not Noah, Will Hoyt.
Yeah, wise decision, Dodd. Wise decision.
Damn, I don't think I'm gonna lead the first lap.
Outside. You will.
Keep low. I have to check up.
Clear outside.
I'm a little bit too tight, sorry about that.
The suck
no.
up is real, dude.
It's like
I agree there,
to
Noah.
Take up your inside and sight up the track into you.
Clear.
I just went 256 entering 3.
Fuck, I was trying to get by Noah.
Guy leading is at like a really big disadvantage because
that's
I'm
the
going...
point.
Go
yeah.
ahead.
I think it hit like 256.
Damn, I don't got the highliner on that Shelly has.
Yeah, let's just stay in the pack back here. I don't want to get in a wreck.
Yeah, I got 256 at the other line.
I'm being cautious on this start. I'm not screwing around today.
Bobby's not fucking around. He wants to pass the both of us.
He probably will.
Coming back to the line, we're gonna have no more restarts, guys. Actually, no, we'll have one more lap.
I'm sorry. I keep on getting too tight to you, Will Hoyt, and side.
No, I'm getting tight up. Like,
one more lap before end of restarts, guys, so if you screw up now.
Don't actually try to screw up, but, like, yeah. If...
Go ahead.
I think this is a good strategy call. What about you, Dodd? Not Dodd, Griffin.
I already did, Mom.
See,
they're closed? Yeah,
too.
I already hung them up.
Not quite.
Quite, but you had the idea.
No more restarts, guys. No more restarts.
Did you already wash them?
I really think they're getting too aggressive.
I'm not trying to block
you,
Bobby. I was trying to run my usual mind.
That was such a good
one. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'll go down there and see if they're dry.
That was a little shaky there, dude.
Yeah, they're all hung up right now.
Dodd, if you're faster than me, I'll let you go by on the outside.
What up there, Bobby?
Bobby, my... I keep pinching you guys down there, and I don't know if that's, like, me blocking. I'm trying not to, but it seems to naturally do it.
Up high 4.
Yeah, Bobby had to let up.
Griffin, I hope you know I'm only doing that because I don't want to lift.
I know, behind... I know the Ravs, I'm just trying to be careful myself just to keep the car on track.
Damn, that arrow, like, the fucking side draft.
Yeah, the side draft is real. It's kind of helping me, in all honesty. That's the only reason I've probably been able to keep this lead is because of the side draft.
I did smack the wall off. One of the other past laps. Let's see what Tyree's looking like. 300.
I mean,
Roush, watch you, me, and Dodd go 1, 2, 3 because I'm far back.
Guys, I just went 260 down the front stretch.
That's a scary thought.
Can I bump draft with these?
No.
No.
If you want to die, be my guest. Yeah, tire heat's starting to get a little bad. I'm gonna start using a little one from here on out.
Go ahead if you need to. If not.
That high line is over. Fucking power. Jesus Christ.
It kinda is.
Yeah, go ahead if you need to. I'll give you a draft. You need.
I don't know how much of a tire heat I'm using up here. So
it's like 300.
Oh gosh, okay. Careful, everyone.
Oh, I got beautiful
250
runoff too.
Justin Griffin's draft.
I'm in the wall.
Yes, I might actually get you in the three.
I think I did myself in by letting off so much at the start.
Nah, not happening.
This outside line is just way overpowered.
Lord.
I'm gonna need repairs coming in this time.
I'm not gonna take it. It's not affecting me that badly.
How do you turn that off?
You go F9 and hit spacebar.
Day high. Clear.
There's Griffin right up there. Not Griffin, I'm Bobby. Shelly's led just about every lap in this race.
Day high.
Maybe I shouldn't have led up that first lap I led.
Still there.
Yeah.
Still there.
Though I think I figured out a long run strategy that I can still attempt to pass you with.
Inside. Clear.
Thing is, everyone.
Oh man, that feels so much better.
What?
Oh, shit. Ooh, I had a lot of arrow push
Holy
there. Holy damn.
Shit.
Let me see if I can push up
and
the pace.
And me, like, me swerving down the front stretch, like, me trying. Me going
Holy
down the back.
Holy hell, that slipstream by fucking Noah.
I rim rode it too high.
Ooh, can I? No, I can't get ahead of you because you've got that arrow push me along. I'm fucked.
I have such a bad entry. I have such a bad 3 and 4. 1 and 2, it doesn't matter what I did in 3 and 4.
I was probably been watching you in all honesty. Oh, goodness.
Oh, God, please don't split me.
Well, I'm gonna try that one.
Hey, Dad, listen, if you need to go by, go by.
I got such a hell of a run.
This is the most insane thing I've ever done.
Oh my god.
Shit.
Outside. Clear outside.
Oh, I ran out of all the gray. This is not good.
I definitely felt contact between Noah and I.
Oh, I got way out of the throttle there. Shit.
Oh, do we have a
spin? Caution, caution, caution.
Caution. Slow it down,
frozen.
Slow it down, slow it down.
Down, everyone. Be wary of each other. Be wary, be wary,
coasting.
Be wary.
I'm gonna coast back to the line, so just be aware of coasting.
Good grief.
9 coasting.
I was trying to save the car, and I had it saved there, and then it just snapped back on me.
Pace it to 70 in the back. How much damage do you guys got?
Here, watch out.
How do you change the fuel strategy game, too, on this?
It's F3.
But what button do you need to change it? Because it wants to put only 1.5.
Arrow
key.
Outside.
I'm going, I guess I'm going 65. That's me.
Clear. Aren't me and Dad effectively teammates with the 2 and the 3?
It is.
Pits open this time.
That contact between Noah and I, it scared the piss out of me.
That was the scariest thing I think I've ever done.
Do you have hotkeys to clear black flags, by the way?
I have it.
Right. Oh, man.
Black flags, you probably will have to drop to the back.
Chris,
yeah, it is evil.
Keep it under 55. Keep it under 3,500 in seconds. Clear. The leader's pitting now.
Shit.
Watch
that wherever you are,
now,
I'll
keep it on 3,500 in seconds. You're in fifth.
Thanks for telling me 50 times that the leader's pitting.
I missed my pit stall.
We'll give you 1.5 cans of fuel. I
didn't need that much of a repair.
I'll go to the end of the line then, since I plowed the dog.
failed that stop. Great work, guys.
Good lord, the damage repair I'm having to take.
Black flags is 22.
Okay, you're clear.
I'm gonna. I'll drop
Bobby's
the back
gonna up. Bobby will lead. We'll leave one to green at the line.
I'm gonna drop to the back on the.
I don't know if you got me, Noah, or not.
I think the 2 beat the 18 or beat the 83 out.
I'm gonna pull right here, guys. Oh no, you guys just go around me on the.
We're
high
doing
side
single
here.
File restarts, right? Like in real IndyCar.
Good idea. Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
It's gonna be 1 to green at the line.
Go around me. I have to go up to the back. And
unless if everyone's up there, we can.
Okay,
we
Charlie.
Go green.
No, one to go. One to green. One to green.
That way, everyone's pretty much.
I'm
ready.
Actually,
I'm
if you've got to make a pit stop, dude, for a black flag for speeding, just
no,
go
already,
take
it
now.
It.
Just take
him.
It.
I cleared him.
Oh, you cleared him? Okay.
Cleared
we'll
it, but
next time
are we spreading out by 3/10 again?
We will.
Okay.
Once we leader hits the line.
Waiting on you, Roush.
That was stressful.
At this rate, if we go green the rest of the way, we gotta go into fuel saving mode, guys.
Doing it
just
on
saying.
Yellow.
Guys, we have someone in the end.
You're now in third.
I saved it from spinning.
Roush was in the infield. You gotta catch up to the end of the.
No, we're single file,
not
double.
Up the wall.
It's marked on the inside, Bobby, and on the wall.
It's hard to miss.
So I mean.
Yeah, Bobby, that restart zone's hard to miss if you're into the wall. Ignore the one on the apron.
We going this time, right?
Yeah, we're going this time. 15 EOLL.
I'm already back here, so I'm good.
Bobby, we're going 75 instead of 70. Yeah, spread it to 3/10 at least.
Dodge, did you get any damage?
Careful.
Dodge, did you get any damage?
Alright, guys, start spreading out. 3/10. Remember, between each car, 3/10.
Almost lost it. I'd line up towards up the wall there.
Yeah, because do not pass anyone beneath the line.
Oh my god, it's higher temps. I am not comfortable with that.
Tire temps aren't good.
Like 84.
We're gonna be cold here, guys. That means really loose.
Short shift to 60 immediately.
Whoa, that was 70.
I gotta back off a little bit from my.
We're green.
No, if you wanna back off, I could be really appreciative of that. Because I did not go well there.
Was half throttling that one.
Thank you, Noah.
Sorry, Dad.
Might be a good thing for the next restart if someone calls out.
Yeah, we might need to call out on the next one, guys.
Like, maybe, I don't know. I didn't hear it.
Would I call green? Oh. We didn't make any rule regarding that.
You could make it a text chat if you had it.
Right. I didn't hear it.
Type G or something.
Okay. That's something
I
like
aggressive fuel strategy mode engage. So I'm not winning the speed.
No, I'll be fine on fuel. Yeah, I'm good on fuel.
I think we're all good on fuel.
Are we catching them a bit
we'll
there, Noah?
A can of fuel.
I don't know.
I'm losing. I lost you guys, so.
The
leader.
Guys, I might be losing an engine here.
Losing an engine?
Shit, nope. Definitely not have enough. Oh, I better pray for a caution here.
It stinks.
Dang.
Holy shit, no, that was a scary moment.
Thing is, I lost the draft, so I'm in trouble.
Start working with Dodd if you can, Shelly.
Dodd's behind me.
Yeah, you can. No, I don't think you can catch up the great. 4 versus 2, that ain't happening.
Next car, green. Never mind. Never mind. Car is fine.
Dang, I think Noah's got their draft and is pulling on me.
Shit's crazy what Noah's got.
Noah, remember all the good times we had back in Talladega?
Yeah.
I was gonna say 258 down into one.
You got your ball the same as behind me. Dang, what happened to you?
Oh, crap.
Stay low.
What happened?
Is that a yellow?
Did you spin?
What
did
you happen?
It got into the wall and kind of squashed up into the wall and it kind of got sideways afterward.
Was it like 90 degrees?
Close enough.
Caution. Slow it down.
Alright. I'm coasting.
Same. Two is coasting.
Talk most of the Dodd that start coasting.
Pit road is closed.
I'm EOL-ing, guys, so don't worry. I'm in pits right now, because I need damage repair bad.
That was scary.
Okay, that suck-up of my head on Bob was scary. I was almost just 258.
Is there going to be a lucky dog if I have
damn
an extended pit stop?
I mean, you'll be able to stay
IndyCar
out.
Really aren't lucky dogs.
Well, we're not IndyCar.
I was going to say, no, the pits were closed.
I didn't hear it.
I said pits are closed. It's like, it's not going.
We're halfway
home. Oh, halfway home.
Mike, okay, you could probably, in all honesty, Mike, when we pit, you'll just be able to stay out and go around us. So.
Well, that's what I'm going to do.
It could be way around.
Is everyone in the pits?
Why did
no,
we
just know
them? Oh, I'm going to have a freaking black, too, I think.
Yeah, that's...
Oh, whatever.
It didn't give me a black. Holy crap.
What is it, Scott?
Oh, did everyone go in the pits or no?
No one went on pit road.
No, they weren't open. Noah was the only one that pitted, but that was because he didn't hear.
Yeah, so Noah and I are in the back.
Oh, thank God. Dodd, did you get any damage from the boop I gave you?
So Noah's gonna have to drop to the tail end, or pit again at least.
I don't know if I should pit for new tires.
And I'm gonna go around.
It's gonna be even colder if we get to 1 degree, and so I might as well do it.
I still don't understand why we didn't even pit to begin with.
I don't know either why you guys
didn't. I said things were close, because we were coasting way too fast.
And also, Roush is not...
Pit road's open this time if you want to go down.
They were coasting too fast now, I guess. I don't know.
Limit 55.
Go ahead,
Dodd,
go ahead.
Keep it under 3,500 in seconds. The leader's pitting now.
This is the best I've been able to pit so far in an NRA. This is awesome.
Ah, come on, air wrench jam.
Go, go,
if
go.
I pass you guys, I'm gonna let you guys all go, obviously.
Keep it under 3,500 in second. Okay, you're clear of pit lane.
Hopefully I should have enough fuel to finish.
We had to wait till we get to the merge point, so.
One to go at the line, I take it?
Yeah, one to go.
Just so we can get everything.
Cold tires getting, guys, be wary.
Go by me.
You got a flow car.
I got lucky,
car
guys.
Outside. Still there. Clear outside.
Back to thirds.
This time, can we, well,
I can
I don't know if I like, I don't know if I like the 3/10 thing now, honestly, because that restart was a bit fishy, you know?
Yeah, with Bobby.
I think going single file, we can go a little closer, seriously.
Yeah, it'll be fun. Just 1/10. is like the bare
Noah's pitting again.
What's up, Noah? Did you not say you have black flag?
No, Noah, I'm tail end. He's sped on pit road, so I guess he's tail end now.
Nah, he's fuel. No, he's doing fuel strategy. That's what he's doing. Topping off. That's actually really smart. So.
So Noah's gonna be behind me. I take it, right? Or do you want Noah in front of me or behind me?
Oh, my bad. My bad. I'll type in.
All right, Noah, you can go.
Raj, you didn't cause any damage to me. I just gave you a bump.
Okay. I forgot we're not under caution, so one of you guys are going to clear my black. Alright.
Noah might actually stay on the lead lap.
Probably done it. Oh, we'll stay on the lead lap.
No.
83 should be ahead of the 9. You can get a little bit closer in the spacing, actually, like 1/10.
Close up now a bit.
Once again, be wary of cold tires.
Also, the reason we don't like really tight up starts like this is if someone does not get going, we're all like half.
There's a hole, I'm gonna fill it.
However, there's no rule about restarts now either, so mm-hmm. We can just do whatever we want now. Once the leader says go, we're gone.
We're good.
Yellow, 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 yellow. Dodd didn't get going,
yeah.
And Noah ran
yellow.
Into him. Yellow, coast.
We're coasting. The damage shouldn't be that detrimental, I don't think. Are you okay?
You did not beat me to the line, Roush.
Once they say go, Dodd, you go for it. You do not have to slow down. Just pass them if you have to.
Yeah, Scott, get back.
Man, I'm in neutral right now.
Don't worry, Dodd. I got the auto, so if I'm a little slow, you get an opportunity to pass. Go.
Going 70.
Since we didn't hit the line, does Noah go back in front of me? Do Noah and Dodd go back in front of me?
Well, does anyone need a pit for damage?
Yeah, unless
Why
you guys need a pit for damage,
not...
then...
Anyone needs a pit for damage? If not, we're going back to restart.
Anybody pitting? No, are
nope,
you pitting
I'm good.
For damage, or is Dodd pitting for damage?
If Dodd has to pit, I'm pitting.
Are either of you guys pitting? Dodd or Noah? Okay, three's
mine.
Pitting. Okay.
Alright, then I guess pit road's open this one time. It's gonna be one to green when we're pitting.
The leader's pitting now. The next car is the leader. Okay, you're in second.
Like I said, guys, you can space out however much you want, but once they say go, we're gone. Roush is the control car on the restart, by the way.
I'll type it in chat, too.
I wouldn't do that necessarily, because that'll slow your reaction time down.
Inside.
I have it typed out already.
I was gonna say, unless you have the hotkey for it. If you got the hotkey, that's probably better. Because everybody will see that.
Alright, I'm going back to regular pace speed.
Noah, I think you did beat me out, Noah, but... it's fun. Do I have to give it...
Dodd's EOLL, guys. Roush, do you want to lower your pace speed just a tad so we get everybody?
No, we're good.
Oh, do we have Noah?
No, not yet.
Noah spun, so...
Oh, Noah spun. Yeah, lower pace speed.
Lower it?
Yeah, okay. Lower it just
lower
as
for
a
Noah,
side.
Yeah.
So I'm going 50 now. Tell him if I need going lower.
Noah might
alright, I think we can go back up to 70.
What happened to Dodd?
Oh, Dodd?
Oh,
fuck. Now we loot when we have our first casualty.
That's a damn shame.
First retirement.
Alright. Pull out the cobbler's field. No.
I blew second.
Oh, gosh. Hold on. Okay, I think we gotta call this off, guys.
You're in first.
You just see what the leader just did.
Car inside.
Yep, called off.
Guys, coast it.
Called off.
Yep, two coasting. I think Rouse just lost it going through the gears.
Time, because that was.
Oh gosh.
Fuck.
Can we EOLL Roush, please?
Yes.
Thank you.
Roush. Oh my goodness.
Okay, so
I hit the apron and I went.
That's why I always stayed a second.
What gear were you in, Roush? What gear did you start in, Roush?
Are we gonna go this time?
Roush, you're EOLL.
Roush.
If we're going this time, Scott. If we're going this time, Scott, we're going to EOL.
We going?
Yeah, we should.
We're going this time.
Scott should be in the back.
Fine, but I better get all my positions back.
Go. Green.
I'm good.
Car inside.
That was close. That was really close by me. Sorry, Noah. Did I see you in the wall?
Yellow. Four car.
Oh my god.
All right,
I'll take it.
Going out of it.
Coasting.
He flew in the air.
Bobby Jones
flew, dude. Holy crap. I looked in my mirror and saw that. I felt like I was Dale Jr. watching Austin Dillon.
I got huge arrow push off the back end of Noah, and it just... No shot of me making that.
It's open this time.
And I tried backing off, but it just kept pushing straight into the wall. I'm sorry about that, Bobby.
Jesus fuck.
Racing in a three with Bobby, I got really loose and was tight and loose at the same time. I pulled it hard left and was out of the gas. Like, I nearly lost it in entering three, trying to keep it off of him.
Pits open if you're coming.
I might do it for a second.
I pretty much have to come. Although, I don't have hardly any damage from that, ironically.
Psych, you thought,
Oh, I thought you were gonna go in there, Tristan. Will I?
Psych, you thought.
I do have. Do you want us to switch lanes? Yeah, that makes a lot more sense because you're number 2 stall and I'm number 1 stall.
I think I passed Kenny on the outside just after I passed the start finish line.
I think also I kind of took the air a little bit off of Kenny because I like was really close to his rotor quarter panel, and when I went by him, I think that might have gotten him loose as well.
With me?
Yeah.
I don't know what happened, but all I know is it just started pushing. All of a sudden, it just started pushing right up into the wall, and I had no shot of making the turn.
I might actually have a shot now to win since Bobby's out.
Well, I'm having issues on pit road. Fixed.
We going green this time?
Clear.
I just want to make sure I'm in the pack here, because I'm having fun.
This is for EOL.
The next car is the leader.
Shingo, we get it.
Shelly, you can go by me when you're out of the pits. The next car is the leader.
Clear inside. Blue second gear.
Yes, Mike, if you're watching this stream, you might want to pull your belts tight, because this is going to be fun with 15 to go.
I haven't been really using second gear.
9 DOL.
We don't have Shelly yet, I don't think, so we might need to go around again.
We're good.
No, I'm slowing it down a little bit more.
I'll be there, I think.
Shut up, Bobby. I would keep up with you.
You can stay in line, Matt. Go around. And.
Well, shit. There goes my best bud.
Alright. We are green.
I did not get the start.
Kelly, stay with him.
Holy.
Oh, Roush.
Holy shit. Griffin with that run he has.
I got no up my butt.
I think you guys may have made a mistake by not pitting.
Clear outside. Car outside.
I didn't. I'm dead.
Keep low. Clear outside.
Let's see, we're coming to 15, 14 to go now.
I am very much scared of Noah, especially how he's gonna try passing for the lead.
Just every once in a while, this thing gets snappy arrow push, and it's just like terrifying.
Doesn't help it when like the top two guys, like all race, are right behind me.
Come on,
I'm trying not to block it, Griffin. I'm sorry, I was trying to just naturally go back.
I was actually trying to help you there.
You get a run, let's go.
Outside. Clear.
Damn it again!
Get a spin.
Thank you.
Oh no. Oh, I'm in the wall.
I probably threw out my suspension.
I did the same thing you did, Charlie.
Did we just mirror each
other? No, it barely tapped my left rear corner panel.
I think the tire temps
are messing
us up.
I didn't put you on my screen at all. I wasn't even close.
There was barely contact between us.
I think tire temps are actually messing us up here.
That's why I choose a different line when the tire temps
are
bad.
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna win this race at this rate.
I'm not winning.
Holy shit, Shelly.
Ow.
Oof.
Did you now?
That's a rip, Shelly.
We'll give you just a splash of fuel.
I'm definitely not winning.
My car just doesn't handle worth a shit anymore.
Rip. We're coming to 10 laps to go now.
Oh shit.
10 more to go. Clear inside.
We got
trouble on the back straight. Okay, we're back in third.
We have a car around in front of us.
Stockton's out. Noah leads.
Coasting, we're gonna have this
the
gonna be a dash.
I'm done.
God damn.
The right side of my car is pushed in, so.
No leads, pit road will be open if you want to go in ahead and do it.
Coming down.
Oh yeah, I am. I need those tires. Make those moves at the end.
My tires are good.
I need to get some damage fixed.
God damn it, Noah. I thought I was going to get you off too up till Scott actually cracked himself.
I got loose off of three, off of two, and... There was
once
no saving
speed
it.
Now, keep it on 3,500 in second.
Great question. If everyone's able to catch up over in this time, it's like a 5-car grid at this point.
I'm right now fixing my car, so you gotta go around again.
Yeah, my car is gonna take a lot of damage repair.
Oh, is Noah not have enough fuel to finish?
I pitted last pit stall.
Go!
I see what he's doing.
Keep it under 3,500 in second.
I've got 13 laps left, or 17 laps left. I'm fine.
Okay.
I don't know where you guys are on track, but I'm right now not even
off
pit.
We just got off two. We're in the middle of back straightaway.
All right,
going like 50. We're going 50.
I might be able to get you guys.
I just got off the road, so.
Okay, merge when you can.
We're entering three.
At 40 miles an hour. Oh yeah, you got 40. Us. You'll get us.
You got a
plan.
Alright, I'm on
we're
the back stretch.
We're going really slow.
Go up to
here.
70, guys.
Oh shit, Noah's doesn't have a second gear, I realized.
We've been restarting in third gear.
It's gonna be a battle, I think, between you four, because for some reason I think my handling's gone, but.
Alright, here we go.
Green flag.
Inside. Still there. Clear.
Damn, I made it work.
Here comes the man with your insurance plan. James Shelley.
The next car is the leader. Clear. Okay, we're back in third. Keep hustling. Back in third.
I need all of you guys to wreck. That's the only way I think I'm gonna do this.
Outside. Clear.
There's nothing I can do. Oh, shit!
Car outside. Clear.
Sorry.
There's an accident.
Is that a yellow right there?
Caution. That's a caution.
I hit the brake, but I just... I got too tight. I hit the apron.
P2. I'll take P2 so far.
Why did you disconnect from the whole thing?
Damage, probably.
Yeah, he's done.
Put him out!
You can still watch the rest of this, Noah. Oh, the race implications.
I'm sorry, Noah. That was me. I hit the apron and then just got
tight. I think Noah left, actually.
Race winning implications right here.
I tried to hit the white line, and then I slid up the track and hit,
I saw that one coming, and I'm like, no, the whole time. I'm like,
it's gonna be four laps to go. I don't think we're gonna need a pit.
I need the pit.
Okay, and well, I guess we'll go at three.
Are you really gonna have to back it down, though? Like, as soon as
will.
I go down...
Why don't you let him go in front of us and then pit? We know he's gonna start fourth.
Yeah, good idea.
Go, Shelley, go.
Clear inside. When I saw that happen, I just turned it low and hoped I didn't get clipped.
I went way off the throttle when I saw that one coming. I'm like, oh no.
I thought Shelley was gonna fucking obliterate me. I'm like, oh no.
I hit the
brake. Oh shit!
The dirty air is so freaking nuts with this, though. It's like you're driving a Formula One car with all the dirty air.
Like, I didn't hit anything, I don't think. Yeah, I didn't hit anything.
So, the dirty air is just so crazy with this. I mean...
The leader's been
from
now.
Eight cars to, four.
And then towards the end of this.
That's what I kind of thought was going to happen as the race went on, though.
I knew Shelley was going to dive bomb. Like, the fuck out of that.
I should have waited, honestly. But I was I got a good run off of Noah, and then just kept slingshotting
it. It's getting to the end of the race, so you can't really do a whole lot, you know? I mean, I took out Bobby by mistake, too, so... I mean, I'm not gonna...
I'm nervous, so, yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it is a little bit tight, but at least the tire heats aren't as bad as in...
IRL.
It was bad.
Oh boy, what's gonna happen here now, boys?
Good grief.
Just need a solid restart.
Or if James gets me, because I don't know if my car's got the handling it used to. I'm gonna try my hardest, but...
Okay, we'll be definitely going this time. It'll be a 3-lap dash.
Oh shit.
Are we just gonna go green to the end now?
Well, 2 laps to go is point of no return.
But, in all honesty... I think this should just be the point of no return at this point.
Yeah, I guess so. 3 laps to go is point of no return. We just race it to the end. Regardless of what happens.
I wish you four the you three the best of luck.
Alright. We are green. Put it in the wall, Jesus.
The next car is the leader. You're back in second. Car inside.
And we are three wide to the lead.
Clear.
Oh, good lord.
And the ninth car back out of it.
Tried doing that.
I did not get such a great start at all. Looks like Ryan might have this one.
Yeah,
ooh,
he does.
Shelley.
I got tight.
Oh, maybe not.
Here comes the leader.
It's gonna be
remember,
a battle.
You have to suck.
Just 2 to go.
2 laps to go.
Still there.
Do they use the bumpers? I'm just kidding. Don't use the bumpers. This is.
Oh clear. Dear.
Here comes the couch burn to take the white flag.
Damn. And I'm gonna get the shaft on this one.
I think Griffin's got it.
Yeah, I think he did.
Can the Eskimo with cable take it? Or will the man with your insurance plan come back to take the lead?
And he blah. Oh, I'm in the wall. I'm in the wall.
Nah, I don't have a chance.
There's still one more corner.
I got a run on him though, 4. And Griffin might have this one.
Hell yeah, you returned to NR.
And the couch burner wins.
I'll take it.
Good one, Ryan. That was.
Yeah, I consider doing a league of this. Oval racing seems like a lot more fun, I think. Just run a bunch of ovals.
Woo! That was pretty nuts.
That was fun.
So now all we need to do is bowl lane. Victory lane Discord.
Yeah. Wow. That was a good one.
Alright, I gotta save the replay to that.
Yeah, Will Hoy, when I knew I had to run, I knew I had to do it early so I could play defensive from there.
I was getting a little bit loose up the high line. I'm like, oh, this is not going to go well for me.
My damage kind of took me out of it, in all honesty, because I had a little bit of damage that made me so tight.
I felt so bad for Bobby, though, on that one. Seriously.
I felt bad for Noah. I think he also kind of worked
into my
head.
Noah had a shot at winning this.
I think Bobby did, actually.
If we had more cars, that might actually be very interesting.
I don't know if you could do it much with more.
I was having trouble with wheel spin. That's the only thing that was keeping me down.
How low of a restart? Or are you automatic?
See, if you look back at the replay with me and Bobby, you could see I'm trying to keep it low, and it just would not cooperate. It was just, I was a passenger at that point, you know.
That was fun.
Oh boy, I want to see what happened with Noah. Hold on, don't kick me out yet.
I'm looking at it too.
Race is over. Come on in.
He ate ass and died.
There's your screenshot for the stream right there, being victory lane.
I'm looking at it.
That's a little spoiler, isn't it?
Kinda.
Yeah, Noah just had nothing he could do.
I think that was all me. I hit the ape. I dived really too low.